violinist Daniel Hope with Album Ensemble performing Pachelbel's Canon and Jig. Well, it's pretty much news time. This afternoon, the birthday boy Felix Mendelssohn is featured with his Reformation Symphony, Symphony No. 5, at 12 o'clock concert, well, along with Sibelius too, his work The Walk to Paradise Garden. Karen Gomio. And at 2 o'clock, the concert with the ASO and Pincus Zipperman features Elgar Sospiri. And let's face it, Elgar music some glorious sounds. Tomorrow I'll be back with you from 9 for some musical refreshment before the week ahead. And the year is well and truly underway now. Kids back to school and all. And tomorrow morning's program includes a story of folk songs and German dancers, thanks to Schubert, and a moment of ecstasy with Handel's aria, My Fool. I'll see you then. ABC News, I'm Kerry Worthington. A key campaigner for the no case in last year's same-sex marriage debate is pursuing a career in politics. The head of the Australian Christian Alliance quit the role, and the ABC understands he's joining a party his Australian Conservative Party. In a video posted on social media, he says the same-sex marriage campaign inspired him.